We are back, counting our bullets. So, since you last saw me, I tried another campaign. Went really well for 17 missions, and then I botched number 18 and failed the whole thing. But now, excitingly, we are at the point of doing a hard campaign. I've started another new one, got through the first 7 missions all right. And now we're deciding where we want to go next. And I think it was one of these bottom ones I was looking at, wasn't it? Espionage? No. I had a quick look through all the maps before I... Oh yeah, you can also just cycle through them with A and D, which is very nice. Because basically for this campaign, I'm purely looking at the levels. And deciding what to do based on that. Now, wasn't there one somewhere with... Marrakesh and Mumbai. Have these changed since I exited the game and returned? They may have done, although there's still no New York on any of them, and I definitely remember that being the case. So we probably want a haven. Haven, I think, might be worth a try for a showdown. It was Marrakesh where I failed the showdown on level 18, which is a shame. Yeah, let's go with this one. So, this is the assassination one. So silence, pistols, or firearms in general. Fiber wires, remote explosive kills, sniper rifle kills. We can do all of these things. And Haven or Whittleton Creek would both make for good showdown maps. So unless they're both alerted territories, this could be fun. I mean, it'll be fun anyway. Haven and Whittleton Creek are both alerted territories. What did I just say, game? Good grief. Well, maybe Miami then. Miami might be our place. So let's have a look. Melee weapon kill, sniper rifle kill, eliminate guards with a sniper. That doesn't seem too bad. We could always go to the treehouse and do a bit of sniping. Take no damage, kill only targets, and headshot kills only if we're using guns. But if I shoot someone in the ankles and they fall into the water and drown, that's fine. Let's start with Whittleton Creek. Bring along a sniper rifle and a melee weapon that can kill. Silent assassin. Seems unlikely if we're sniping. Katana kill is possible. Headshot kill legendary. We haven't got a legendary sniper. Unless the ornamental sniper counts. Which it does. And it's got a capacity of 1. Like, come on, game. These ornamental weapons are ridiculously OP. But yeah, we'll go then for headshot kill legendary.
Welcome to Whittleton.
Now, something I've not really been considering with these alerted maps is that although our targets will enforce us if they see us,
they're on high alert.
They won't enforce civilian outfits.
You know what to do, 47.
So guard outfits, the targets will always spot us. Civilian outfits, though, they won't. Unless they're naturally an enforcer for that outfit. So, we've got a target in a house over there, and we've got 2 others roaming about. So maybe we'll go and find ourselves a civilian outfit. Now, actually the Schmidt property is probably a good place to look, isn't it? Because that's the one that's largely empty, but might... Or is it the Lewinsky property? One of these two has got a plumber in it. Now let's have a look around. There's the key for this house. Yeah, thank you. And let's see what you've got on you. You've got a wrench. You've got another copy of the key. Okay. But we've also got a supplier in this basement by the look.
You look like you're in need of some hardware.
Maybe.
If you got the cash, I got the product.
Let's see what products you've got. Of course. Yeah, we'll definitely take a crowbar, bring that back to base. Let's see. Unsilenced pistol. Unsilenced shotgun. Yeah, we'll just take the crowbar and we'll save everything else.
Come back if you need more.
Now, is it the Lewinsky property? Or is it the Schmidt property? There's a property that's got a nice little sniper nest in the garden. Here it is. So maybe we'll get out our sniper rifle and climb on up. Now, guards can't climb ladders, can they? I'm not sure. Is that a target?
Excellent work.
Right, that's two objectives complete already.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Maybe we'll play it careful. And we will conceal our sniper rifle and move away from this area. Because nobody saw the shot that I'm aware of. But that doesn't mean they won't come running anyway. So we'll just give that area a wide berth for the minute. Right, there's target number two. So we need a melee weapon kill, and we need a anything kill.
Have you seen the Janus?
Where would you go
again?
Oh, yeah,
if we shot you with a seeker?
I think he comes early.
Can we get through these gates with Schmidt's key? We can, good. And yeah, everyone stop searching for us. Which means we could do the same again. But let's go find our second target, shall we? Because, oh, they're in Janus's house. That's not good. That sounds like a sniper job, which means this one would be our melee job. Which means how are we going to shoot her without anyone seeing us? Because if we shoot with the seeker, that will make our lives easier, one would hope. Is she going to go anywhere else? We're going to have to be patient, which isn't great for me. It's pretty great for you guys though, thanks to the magic of editing. I can always skip ahead if we need to. No, is she going to go around the side of this house? Do I even need to worry then? There's no joggers about.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Right, she dead. No one has any idea what happened, but they are aware that something's happened, so let's just hot-foot it out of the area again. But that just leaves eliminating three guards with a sniper rifle. And then we've perfected the mission. And our last target is probably a guard, because they're roaming around Janus's place. So we'll come back to our treehouse. Now, are you standing outside? Maybe not. Right, are you walking past that window? Okay, you're going upstairs. That window might have been an ideal time. Yeah, here he comes. Damn it. Are Janus's windows bulletproof? Is anyone searching for me? I don't think they are. Are you going to come outside? Because if you do... Yeah. But then he goes behind the house. I'm not an expert sniper. In case you hadn't noticed. Are you going to come back to a point where I can... Or are you going to come around? Oops. Wrong button. Ah, he's the guy who goes around there and then leans against the wall and looks at his phone. Yeah, I've met this guy before. Maybe we are going to need to break into James's house and just melee that guy or something like that. That's an option. I thought I'd just put this in the briefcase. What's going on?
No way, man.
All right, then. Got ourselves some drip. And now we can... We can't open carry our sniper rifle still, but we can carry guns. We could also carry a shotgun if we felt the need, but let's not worry about that for now. So there's another guard in the house. He knows that we're not Spencer. But there's also camera recorders in the house, so maybe we'll deal with them whilst we're here. Or is he just going to lounge around by the camera recorders? I'm sure he buggers off eventually. Unless he's a new guy added because it's an alerted territory. Which might be the case. In which case, are we that fussed? It's only cameras. And we're now allowed in here, I believe. Yeah, we are. The camera has spotted us, but that's fine. So who around here knows who we are? Anyone? There's not many people around, to be honest. Oh, there's a dead bodyguard. Oh, wait a minute. So that guy was the one that guards that ladder. That's interesting. Because I've had troubles with him before. Now, I'd like to climb that ladder, but at the same time, I don't want to be spotted with this sniper rifle. Now, that guy's busy, isn't he? Wary about popping this camera while that guy's existing, but yeah, we got away with that. So, yeah, taking out these cameras is just sensible, I feel. And now let's retrieve our sniper. So we've got two lads. This near one just doesn't ever seem to look in this general direction. Apart from when he's on the move. Up we go. Someone kind of saw us for a minute, but that's fine, we're in the house. And now from here, we should be able to get a shot at our lad. Because he's going to go over there and have a look at his phone, I think. down he goes.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe.
Now, shall we take out his mate whilst we're here?
I'll be in touch.
That's all our challenges complete. Now we just need to get down this ladder without being spotted. Or get down the pipe. Get back into the bush. That was risky, but we did it. And job's a good one. Safe is in the Wilson property. So there's a couple of folks that know that we're not who we say we are. How does one get into the Wilson basement without causing too much of a ruckus? Because it's that ranger guy. We don't want him spotting us. And I don't know where he's going to walk. Okay, he's facing that way. And then there's that lady who definitely knows everyone in the town. But there we go. Now, who have we got in here? Looks like a guard. Not sure what he's doing down here. There we go, safe cracked. Not going to worry about the courier. They don't really give you that much. But I will take that. It's only 2.5. That was pretty cheap, actually, as well. But that's fine. We've done it. Perfect mission. In an alerted territory. I'm not completely useless. Thought I could just run past there like in Dartmoor. But no, I've got to press G. Job done. 12,000. Lovely. Oh, gear cap. That's the kind of thing that's useful for us. And we've got a better drum kit for our practice space. So the bongos were fun. But they are not. Oh, it changes everything in here. Proper rockstar setup. And the soda can just now sits on the floor. Yeah. Well done, 47. Now enough faffing around, let's go do another mission, shall we? Kill only targets, so collateral's out the window. Headshot kills only if we use guns. Take no damage. So, does that really work with Silent Assassin, no firearms? Which is more important? I mean, the prestige are more important, aren't they? But yeah, let's try it. Let's try a firearm-free mission. Yeah, because let me just double check. Headshots only. All killing shots using firearms must be headshots. It doesn't specifically mean that you have to shoot people with headshots. So yeah, let's go. Let's see what we can do.
Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best.
Right, so our targets are over on the beach and around there.
So tread carefully, or they will slip away. Be careful, 47.
We don't need to get a guard's outfit and go to thingy. Tyson's place.
You need anything? I'm sure I've got it. At a price.
Chosen a strange place to put your shop, but I do. That's fine. Let's have a look around, shall we? Bat shuriken. Not only is it not a firearm.
Take care now. Don't be a stranger.
But it also, it's illegal. Yeah, thought so. It also allows us to get the shuriken kill challenges should they crop up. Now, the targets are now both over there somewhere. They're both on the beach. I wonder if we sneak in here. Okay, I thought we were trespassing. There we go, now we are. Is there an outfit in here? Or am I misremembering? There's no outfit, but there is a body dump. So let's get ourselves a lifeguard outfit, shall we?
No way.
Lovely. So we are now in a position where we can look at the targets without them immediately losing it. There are other people around though who will see that we're not a lifeguard, so let's avoid them. Oh, there is a safe on the map. That is over at the restaurant. Interesting. Target one. Will anyone see you if we lure you into the bushes?
Huh? What was that?
What was that? You should go and investigate. I don't see anyone in the vicinity.
You're titillating.
Oh, shit. This is where you bring multiple sharp things.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Right. Target one down. Lovely. It's going smooth. Now, what have I just picked up? Have I got both of my things back? Yeah, and the coconut broke, I think, on impact. That's fine. So target two's going to come over this way as well. I could potentially lure them into the same spot, but there's now a body there, so... move the body a bit further in. Let's get our irons ready. Because there's target two. Get our screwdriver handy.
Well done.
And I think we've done it.
This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Only targets, no damage, headshot kills only, no firearms. So if we can get out without triggering a camera, then we are golden. So we haven't got the wetsuit on, so we can't go that way right now. Do we risk the safe? Is the safe going to give us more than it loses us? Because if we get the safe, but we trigger a camera in the first place, I'm going to go on a big adventure to try and get back my silent assassin. So let's just leave, shall we? Thanks, Haven. You've always been good to me and Freelancer. I'll see you again soon. Two alert territories, two perfects. Love it. We getting enough XP for another level? Not quite, but 8,000 is pretty good. So, I think Miami is our showdown. Mostly because it's very easy to shut down the cameras. Which of these am I most likely to screw up? Which of these would I mean, if I screw up either of these, the other two are both going to go alerted, if I'm right, if I remember correctly. So it kind of becomes a case of which one would I rather do on alerted? And I think the answer is Paris. So I think Bangkok is next. Silence pistol kill. Eliminate guards with sniper again. Hide target bodies. Eesh. There's like four bodies though. But at least we can wear a decent guard outfit because it's not alerted. Let's try it. What have we got? Silence pistol kill, epic. Headshot kill, legendary. Let's go for headshot kill, legendary, because then we can bring our ornamental sniper along.
Godspeed, 47.
Excellent. Let's go, shall we? And we started with a crate. Lovely. It's got mercers.
Oh, hello.
Nice. Map time. We have got a target on this floor. One below, two above. They're all over the place, basically. Can we get into our suite? Right, who have we got around? We've got guards down there, so we could potentially snipe some guards from here. Because I'm thinking maybe we're best off sniping a guard or two first, or maybe even all of them. And then just putting our sniper rifle to one side and going about our business without it for a bit. Can't quite see him though, actually. Yeah, can't quite see any of them. So maybe that's off the menu for now.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
Yeah, that's something you don't want to hear when you're on reception. Well, on reception you're alright, because you're not the one who's having to clean it up. But yeah, you don't want to be told that by the boss. Oh, there's a problem with the toilet. Go deal with it.
Hello, sir? You called the reception, sir? I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
It is, I'm sure. Highly unusual.
What the?
Right, good thing Silent Assassin's not a thing. Next step is probably... yeah, let's do this sensibly. And let's pop down and get ourselves a key card from the basement. But one of our targets is also down here, which is nice.
I guess if I should...
right, someone around that corner knows we're not who we say we are. There's our target, and he knows that we're not resort staff. How are we going to deal with him and hide his body? Well, there is a toilet not far away, isn't there? Everyone knows that we are not resort staff. This is vexing. Even two people in here know that we're not. Although gardeners are allowed in here, so maybe we swap to a gardener outfit. You two aren't going to notice if I stuff this in here, are you? Good. Now who knows or not? Good. Practically everyone now is none the wiser as to our presence. So now we can grab ourselves the keycard.
Right, let's get back to work.
Right behind you.
Didn't actually realise that was going to be a high risk option when I clicked on it, but luckily no one was watching. Thank you. Now, where's that guard gone who's a target? There he is. Nowhere in here where we can hide a bot, is there? Oh, there is. Lovely.
Huh? Hey, are you there?
Does anyone else come in here? Maybe not.
Okay, that was mildly...
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Lovely. So, that's one target done. Silence pistol kill. And that's the basement cleared. Now, no one knows who we are still around here, but we might also not be allowed upstairs now. That's a question that we're yet to answer. We're not trespassing in this bit, good. But then if we try and leave the staff area... Okay, we're allowed out here. Very good. But we're not allowed in our own room. Fair enough. So we're trespassing in any other rooms now. In our gardener gear. But that's not a problem. Let's take our briefcase with us. Because... I want to have a poke around. And find our other targets. Because we're going to need to shoot a target in the head. If we want to be able to... Okay, that's trespassing.
Okay. You have a good day, sir. Or night, or whatever.
So we'll leave that room. Would it be trespassing to go into this one?
There goes my next ex-husband.
Right, this guard's coming in. Yep, that's trespassing as well. Okay. Are we not allowed in anybody else's rooms? I mean... Yeah, makes sense. They're not our rooms. Who are you?
Hey! Not the fire!
Is there anywhere we can put you as well? Don't think so. Is anyone else going to come in here, though? That guard is. Where's he going? Is he just standing about? Because if guards come in here, then that's a free guard outfit. Nothing of merit in here. But we can... pop our briefcase on the floor, and when he comes back, he's going to go over and have a look at it. Is there any reason to keep you alive, friend? I mean, let's see exactly what the punishment is for killing him. Check out our mercies in the top right there. Minus 50. Oh no, that'll really stop us from killing non-targets. Now, are you going to see my briefcase? You are. Good. It's gone to look at it. You really want to see what's in it, friend? I'll show you. Let me just take you somewhere a bit more private. And let me take all your clothes off as well. Now, I believe you were curious about the contents of my briefcase, yes? There we go. One of three guards eliminated. Now, target number two is just hanging around in that room over there, or at least he was. Has he gone upstairs? Yeah. Which is probably good, because there's like three people in that room. This upstairs might be a bit more private.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
Indeed, I believe so. Alright, there he is. Is anyone else around? There's a few folks. Now, we'd want to be hiding his body. Which means in here, I guess. Who heard that? Was it? It was him. Good. And now he's fallen down. So he can be a legendary headshot.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
And he can go in this wardrobe. So there we go. Now we just got two more guards and then a couple of bodies that need hiding. This is going smooth. I could potentially snipe a guard from up here as well, because the guards' bodies don't need to be hidden, just the targets. Are there any windows in this place? I don't think I've ever really been in this particular room, unless this is... Yeah, this is Ken Morgan's suite. So why was that guy just sitting down on the sofa and just chilling? Another briefcase. That's where Jordan and Ken can have their little argument. And you can definitely snipe them both from up here somewhere if you need to. So the stalker should be around somewhere, perhaps. Is that the garden that I'm thinking of? No, it's on Jordan's side of the hotel. There's a garden that I accidentally killed like 200 people in once.
No. Chad, man, I'm at the hotel. What hotel? The hotel. The Himapan.
Stalker's just standing around there. No one seems to mind.
Your inappropriateness knows no boundaries, sir. You need to leave.
Says you, buddy.
Hey, it's not like I'm antisocial. I just don't like you.
Safe's up here. I was just about to say, that's enough fanning around in Ken Morgan's place, where we don't need to be. But it turns out there is a safe up here, so... why not? Who are you? You're some sort of security dude. Maybe you could be of use to me. Oh, you're coming straight in, are you? Well, that makes things a lot easier for us. Now, you are Jordan Cross's bodyguard. What are you doing up here? I mean, your disguise is probably very handy. It's trespassing. So, why are you here? Very odd. Ah, fig. I should have shot Jordan's bodyguard in the head with the sniper rifle. Because he's a guard. I think that's pretty much the easiest challenge we've got, though, is the snipe at the guards one, so... I'm not terribly upset with myself. Now we should go hunt down our friends, who are... both over on Jordan's side of the hotel. Can we just cut across? Is that something we're allowed to do? Yes. Camera's not an issue. The lighting just changed, which is very weird. Right, security guard. How are we going to get you? How are we going to get the recording equipment? Because it's probably wise. Right, so this isn't actually too bad on non-master mode.
Keep looking, keep your eyes. You never know what's going to happen.
And now we're going to slip away. Excellent, so that's the surveillance out of the way, which is promising. Now, how are we going to deal with that guard? Because he's just roaming back and forth. We're allowed in this suite. Good. Does it have anywhere to hide bods? Because I'm wondering about where he's going to go. If we shoot him with a seeker. Yeah, it's distinct lack of body hiding spots around here. Which is a shame.
Can't have too much security around.
That was his claim to fame.
There's one there. So maybe we just wait for him to come over here and then we turn on the Hoover. Now, are these people going to be an issue? Because I don't want those resort staff seeing me whilst I deal with him. Right, that didn't get his attention because he went back that way. But that's fine because we're also going to put a gun over in the corner here. I mean, I could potentially lure him by luring another person over. They see the gun, they go get him because he's the closest guard. But I can't guarantee that he'd be the closest guard. What if we're here when he comes out?
Whoa.
Yeah, he heard that.
Hi, it's me. Might be nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch.
Alright, so round he comes. Waddling his little butt round. Now.
This ain't funny.
Huh?
Are you going to see the gun? No, you didn't see the gun. Okay, you're not the one I wanted. But she's going to come over here now. Maybe we can get rid of her.
No way.
Maybe we can get rid of her, I said.
Really?
Yep. Alright, what have we got left to throw? Soda cans.
Okay. Whatever.
Can't seem to pick up our wrench. That's kind of annoying. Either way, let's get her moved into another room. Because she is no longer a problem. Now, about our wrench, what if we do that? For a second there, it lit up. Did we get it? No. I really hope we haven't lost our wrench. It's been quietly important to us. It might be lost to us. Dagnabbit. Ah, well. Now, if we turn this on, is anyone going to hear it? No. But we can go with what I was originally planning, which is popping down a Bartoli on the floor somewhere.
Being me and experiencing things.
Give you a quick bump. There we go. Now he's spotted the gun. And now he's down. Right. Let's do this quick before that other resort guard comes back.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Right, that took more effort than it should have done. But we got the job done. and it only cost us our wrench. Which we can now get back. Sweet, the plant pot despawned once we moved away. So that actually all went swimmingly. We're the best. Now, final target is Roy Chadwick, who is outside. That doesn't bode well for hiding bodies, but we'll give it a go.
I've done this before.
We can work our way around by going through the security room. Hopping out the window.
Really?
Don't worry about us, madam. We're just a guard doing guard-like things.
Wait. So you're saying...
And there is our target. Which way are you going, friend? You're walking down here. Can't push you off the edge because that's not water.
Nice to know you were here, sir.
Maybe it's worth popping out the old seeker and giving you a quick pop with it. Will anyone see us from here? Crime Gnosis. Who knows? Oh, jeez. Right, we are busted. But he's on the move. Our target is on the move. Pretty much everyone out there is compromised. Well, it's aware of us now. Our target stopped moving. Is that an explosive baseball we've picked up? Because I don't really want that just in my hands. This target doesn't feel well.
This is not a place for you to be. Something is going down.
Okay.
Right. We need to skedaddle. Basically, at this point. We just need to change outfits. Rapidly. Now, where did we leave our outfits? They're all in our room upstairs. Yeah, there's one. What's that? Waiter. That could be useful. Is that guy going to move somewhere? Because we don't want him watching us while we change clothes. Is he being informed on the radio to keep an eye out for a shifty looking guard? I hope not. Good. No one knows who we are. Let's reload our seeker. Oh no, we've reloaded it. Good. Because the plan is still potentially doable. I don't know if this guy was going to go and have a drink anyway. Didn't check that.
I want to get
that. Is he still going for a bomb? He might be.
Reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian.
He might have recovered from his panic and decided to go and have a puke.
Waiter?
In which case, this might not be the end of the world.
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Now, is there anyone here to hide, my friend? Yes, there is. T- Did he hear that? He did. Now he's walking off again. Shit.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yep. You're done, my friend. Now, so pick up screwdriver. Good. Eliminate guards with a sniper. It's pretty much all we've got left. Eliminated.
Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
So, eventually, this has all gone quite well. Is that a guard that we could pop with a sniper rifle? Maybe. Yeah. I think that went well. Now we just gotta stroll on out here. Doop 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 doop. Nothing to see here, anyone. Nothing at all. Just an ordinary waiter on his way back to his boat home. I guess I live over there on the other side. But that is three perfect missions in a row. See, I'm not completely awful. What's that going to leave for next time? Miami, but Paris first. Paris is the worst. Miami is cool. I will see you soon for both of those. Oh, hello. 35, we got ourselves the Golden Contender suit. Isn't that lovely?